Dirty D here at Dirty D's RC. Just on the way to the 420 event, annual 420 event, out on Sunset Beach. You can already see the haze through the buildings walking through. Yeah, let's get on down there. Just walking up to Sunset Beach now. I think we just missed the 420, but anyways, there's still lots of hooliganism going on right here, so let's bring you in, have a look. And yeah, as you can see, the masses of people and the haze of cloud everywhere. And we're just about to get up to the grounds right now.
Marijuana in your brain takes more time to ejaculate.
Here we are at Sunset Beach, and everybody gathered together to celebrate cannabis. This is a buddy of mine's little kiosk here.
Hear me knocking upon your door, but you can't move no more. You're stoned. You old hippie in the final sky, fluffy clouds are passing by. So stoned.
Because this amazing plant has an ancient history with human beings. And as we know, those of us who use it, it's a conduit to creativity and it's a conduit to spirituality. And we are very blessed in this community and in this part of the world right here to have a gentleman who's devoted most of his life to trying to dig out the truth about these religions and their connections to us and where we are here and our spirituality and why it's righteous to be here and doing what we're doing, and so wrong and evil for these people that would interfere with our spiritual pursuits.
Now that the show is over and we have jointly exercised our constitutional rights, we would like to leave you with one very important thought. Sometime in the future, you may have the opportunity to serve as a juror in a censorship case or a so-called obscenity case. It would be wise to remember that the same people would stop you from listening to Boards of Canada, maybe back next year to complain about